jobs. In other news this afternoon, officials with the Wisconsin Department of Workforce Development announced that employment in our state has broken its fifth consecutive monthly record. According to a release, data showed that Wisconsin's seasonally adjusted unemployment rate remained at 2.9%, 1.2% below the national unemployment rate. The state's labor participation rate increased 65.6%, while the national rate stayed at 62.7%.